According to MB Lam recommendations, the dyke wall height should be such that it should be capable of accommodating all the product that is filled out from the largest tank in the dyke. Along with that, the dyke wall height should neither be less than 1 meter nor more than 2 meters. That is because of the visible constraints. If the required height is more than 2 meters, then we need some special approvals for the construction of it.